down there and I'll sit right here. And then Schnookers, where are you gonna sit, huh? Merry Christmas, 1996. Got the whole family. Little Mo, you gonna come over here and get into the picture?
Come on, bud.
Come on, Little Mo. Come over here with us. Yeah, and there's our little guy.
There's
the little Mo.
Can you wave? Huh? Oh, you don't want to wave today. How about this one? You wave?
Or,
that's not a wave. She won't wave today.
Okay, well, you have to do two in a row. So I think you do the ones from the babies first.
Babies, huh?
Mm-hmm. It's from Pooh.
No. So you gotta do that one last.
Okay,
that's fine. Come on, Schnooks. No. I'm wearing very clothes for this. Christmas is a
joy. No. We're busy right now.
Go take a nap. Good. Go take a nap.
Get away from that.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's from Boo here. It's from Boo.
I was in the store one day when I was running around. There was a lady that had one of these on.
Yeah, I had to wrap it goofy. I'm sorry. You know how I rap. Not too good.
I suppose you want me to keep open.
Yeah,
I'm gonna have to do that now. Thank you, Emmett.
That's from Mo. See, this is from Little Mo here. Yeah.
Another wood rat? Another hood wrap?
Mm-hmm. Different color. Mo said, I want to get one too. Okay, well, we're both down to eight now, so now I can do
one. Well, how about if I do one more? Because I want this to be the very last thing.
Okay.
Don't mean something to me. That one is so special.
You call it our love. Well, you can do this one. It's gone and
I left. Santa, huh?
Yeah, maybe we should.
But just memories. No, those two
old ones. Uh-huh. That was the one in the ad.
I wear the hood over there. Shut
through, but you should wear a leather.
Yeah, this is the one of the ones where I had a pretty good idea. Oh my god, you double wrapped it.
Because if you look at that one, you can see right through the paper.
You can?
Well, I could when I was wrapping it.
Oh wow, you got both different colors of that one. Cool. Sizzler!
Thank you, hon.
That
was neat.
Have you ever shown these videos to people? They're really good.
That's okay. They should be so lucky. Because a lot of them were so little, you know, and not very expensive, and it was, you know, I was getting kind of worried I wasn't going to get enough. Shirts. This is another one that was had to be expensive. You left the ticket on. Should I see the way you already had it?
No, I didn't. See? I did. I took the price off of it.
Oh, okay.
I just left the top part in case you didn't want it so you could return it.
Thank you, hon. That's nice. Oh, of course I want it. It's a nice shirt. Very nice shirt. Timberwolves!
Well, I didn't know Target even carried it, and then after you punched out the ones at Target, I thought, ooh, they like them on that big.
Yeah, this is a very...
pretty.
Yeah, very nice one.
Thick, and it should be nice and warm for you.
Scissors, there you go.
So you know what you'll be wearing today?
Yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. You want to put your Mannheim paint or your CD? No, I already listened to it. I'm done with music.
over from your certificate at Best Buy.
Mm-hmm.
We can, didn't you say Dean Martin is coming out with the greatest hits or something?
No, it's all of his original albums.
Well, that's what I meant. If there's anything left over after we buy that movie, we can put the rest of what's that.
Yeah, that's true.
Hmm. Wait a minute, that's one you just brought up not too long ago, isn't it?
No, but it's in one of the Mannheim type boxes, the white ones with the blue.
Well,
yeah, there you go.
Is that the one you like, or is it the other one?
No, the other one I like is downstairs.
So that's why I have this one up here.
Okay, let's just see, it's your turn again, and
I totally forgot about that. Totally forgot about that.
That's good.
I won't defend anybody by doing that, would I?
No, why would you?
No. I'd have the best of the family.
On your list.
It was?
Yeah.
Wow. You have my complete outfit all made for me today.
Oh, you want to wear jeans. That was the size you had written on there.
Great, thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I didn't know I had jeans.
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
Gave me that too. They weren't on sale by the time I got up there, but I still found them. Well, it's like, you know, I told you that I had run out of money there for about a week until I got paid again. By the time I got up there, the sale was all over.
You should have gone up to Levi's Outlet.
I have a tough time buying clothes for people, so you had that all written out, exactly the type and the brand and the size, and so that's where I went. Okay. Yep.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Is this one that I have figured out? No. No.
Is that bad? Now you do.
I don't think I know what that is. Now this one here, I'm pretty sure I know what that is.
That's from the babies, isn't it?
Yep. From the little guys. Who are busy taking baths. Yeah, you guys busy cleaning yourself.
Yeah, her legs look good. It's getting worse again.
What? This isn't what I thought it was. I thought it was the other video. You didn't ask for Beavis and Butthead.
Not you.
Huh. Okay, yeah, that's nice. Beavis and Butthead tape. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I saw that. Thank you.
Huh?
Yeah. You did a pretty good job of wrapping this year. Not so good.
Yeah, really. I only wrap gifts in December. So. I hope you like that color. That was the only good color they had left. If you don't like any of this, you know, you can always take it back and get what you want.
This is, you know that thing Marcy was running around with? You could wear that with something like this, because it's got...
Oh, did you see what happened?
No.
She had that sitting on that chair out in the kitchen, and old Steve, he come in, he didn't even realize what it was. He sat right on top of
it. Oh, no. I hope she didn't see that.
No, she did, because Holly came out in the kitchen. She was looking for it, and she goes, where's that thing? Where's that thing? And I looked over, I says, hey, what Steve's over there sitting on, is it? He goes, oh, oh, and he got up and there it was.
No, I'm not returning this or anything else. I can't even do this. Mm-hmm. I throw 1 hour.
I'd like to see a lot of nicer clothes.
I have those two. Those two.
Mm-hmm. That's kind of a set.
Well, they're both picked here.
Oh, are they?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's another one we know. Although, you threw me for a loop with that one, so... Wacky Winners from Johnny Lightning. Thank you, huh?
No. Do you play with those? Or
no, that's not. Those not gonna. Or? That's not coming out of the box. Uh-huh. Yeah, those are staying in there. Thank you. That was the one that you had on your... I checked it again to make sure that was the exact right one.
Pockets all over the place. This is cool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and then it's got this big one for the real folks. Shoulder strap.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah. I had to pretty much.
Okay. Anything in a box like that. I can't remember.
Will, the minute you open it.
I have no idea. This is something that was on my list.
Yeah, you. Excuse me, put it up to me.
Oh, okay, I know what it is now. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yep, well, I forgot. It's like I said, I ask for stuff and then I forget.
I was walking by and I hey, this one moves.
Huh?
His head moves.
Yeah,
huh?
That's what's so cool about it.
Well, that one on Target didn't move.
Yeah, it did. They all moved. Yeah. Cool. Mars Attacks guy. Thank you, huh? Hey, you guys.
Well, that got her attention.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Thank you, hon.
You're welcome.
I got lots of good stuff here.
Best is yet to come.
Okay, let's see. All right, now this, I hope you like this, I really do. I this was one of them ones where I was just grabbing at straws trying to find some things, you know, and I thought, but actually I'm going to like this probably just as much as you.
Sometimes those end up being the best.
Yeah.
That's where the surprise gift is supposed to be.
Yeah.
Something that makes you hurt. Well, I told you I was going to put one of the books in it, but I changed your mind.
Oh, I've already got this.
I'm sorry. I saved your receipt.
I said Jenny McCarthy, not Pamela Anderson.
I saved your receipt. I'm sorry.
Okay. Alright. I'll take it up there and swap them.
Look at it this way.
What?
At least you can get one you do like now.
Mm-hmm. Well, I wrote right on there, Jenny McCarthy.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Well, thank you. Okay, well, again, I was just grabbing. I'm not really sure on this, but. One of them ones, you're either going to love it or you're going to, you know, kind of wonder why I got it. But... yeah.
By the way, NASA came over and said thank you for the set.
Oh, good.
Now I can listen to it upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Yeah.
She's bouncing on the cupboard. She does that all the time.
camera. Yeah, I know.
I think you do. Now I have to ask Mark if I can play his. Thank you. I love you.
I love you too. Yeah, I hope you like this last one. Once again, I have no idea. Could this be another well-disguised one? Courage card.
Oh, you're not getting me. Get away from him.
Oh my God, hon. Oh. I never even knew that one existed. Oh my God. Run, run. What is this?
Every purchase you get a discount. Once you reach a certain dollar amount, you get a gift certificate. So now you're on your way. You've already got a little bit toward here.
Well, how do I know how much I've got toward? How do you keep track of it? I never even knew this existed.
No, I meant that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's definitely the right one, yeah. Yeah, that's the one I wanted.
And that's why I got the other one, because I thought, well, that ought to be interesting. I know they like that show.
Yeah, yeah, because this, I'm pretty sure this is the one I've got. I got one of hers already, too.
Well, if you don't even want her, you can trade it for someone else.
Yeah.
Anna Nicole Smith or any of those other ones.
Okay. Yeah, well, thank you, huh? You had me going there for a little bit. You like to throw them curves in there. Okay, well, this is the doozy, and I hope you like this. All right, put all the marbles on that one.
You can hold this, but you don't.
Okay.
Yes.
If you don't like this, then I did them way out of order.
One question.
What?
This is from the heart, right?
Oh, you bet.
Okay.
That's about the only place it's from, right?
That's the only thing that matters.
I just took a wild gamble on this one. What are you seeing there? Pooh, get out of there! What are you doing?
You see that?
Uh-huh. She's got nose trouble.
I assume whatever you're gambling on is inside.
Mm-hmm.
No! Oh my God.
Picture off the table and get it up there and, you know, do this all in a couple days. I didn't want you to miss this. You know, you said how much that picture meant to you. Mm-hmm. I hope I did the right thing there.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I didn't mean to make you cry, huh?
It's tears of happiness.
I just wanted to do something really something special for you. I just hope I did the right thing.
You sure did. That is one of the best gifts I've ever got. Second only to the necklace. But then again, your love. Your sakes first. Oh, that's good. Now we gotta clean the glasses. Okay, your turn.
Last one! We cleaned them up. Is this something on my list?
No.
No?
Every year I gotta give you one surprise.
You did already. You surprised me a couple of times. I even wrote Jeannie about this. Remember in my letter I said, yeah, I ran into a Bunsen Burnie in the store and you're at the toy show and you wouldn't believe what they're getting for these things. I can't believe I actually played with stuff that I can, like, as I'm looking at it and holding it, it's like I'm almost being transported back to another time. I mean, I remember that so vividly. I thought I had done something really nice, and then I called my dad and I told him what I did, and he said, oh my God, she's going to be
completely. Yes, he says, I don't know about that. He says she's going to be totally heart-wrenched and lying, and you're going to make her real sad. And I thought, oh, shit.
No.
You know, so then I wasn't sure if I had done the right thing. And
no, that brings back memories.
That's the way I intended it. You know, it was like, because you said that night when you were looking through, because I was trying to think of something really special to get you. Because I had all this other stuff pretty much, you know, but I didn't have anything that was really like the big gift, you know. And you sat at the table that night, and you were going through them pictures, and you said, oh, this is my all-time favorite photo, and I thought I had lost it, you know, Mom and Dad on their wedding day, and this means so much to me and everything. And I thought, well, that would look pretty good on a sweatshirt.
Yeah, wedding day ticket photo. Yep. That's where my aunt's all there.
Mm-hmm. So I just thought, hey, you know, what better to put on a shirt than, you know, something?
Those glasses?
Oh, yeah. Now you can have them with you every time you wear that shirt, you know? I mean, not that they're not with you all the time anyway.
It's in my heart, but now I can show them off. Mm-hmm. It's where I get my looks.
Yeah, that's right.
And this is great. Thank you.
Yep. I hope you like it, hon. If you don't, I mean, you know.
You couldn't get this away from me.
You know, and I know it's not the kind of thing you can even wear all the time because of the fact that, you know, people will say, well, you know, what's that? And, you know, but I just wanted to do something special for you, you know, and that was the best thing I could think of, and, you know.
I am going to wear this to my next parties.
Yeah? Although they might, you know, say
I don't care.
Yeah.
Which one was it, Aunt B or Aunt Tess? One of those two sent it.
Attention. I was so afraid that the 2 days that they had the photo up there that you'd have went back through them sitting on it, because you had it sitting on the table, you know. And I was so afraid you were going to go back and try to find it again and look at it. And I thought, you know.
It has been so
odd
with this month between these nights.
But another good thing about this is we now have a negative for that photo.
That's good.
So if you want to, because that's in the package downstairs that they stuck in with it, is that, you know, they put the photo back in plus the negative they used to make the shirt. So if you ever want to blow that up into an 8x10 or something or whatever, we have that, because that's what Dad said. He goes, oh, you shouldn't have put it on a shirt. He said, you should have had a big poster made of it or something. You know, and I was like, well, you know, it's a little late now, you know.
You can do that.
So.
But it's good that there is a negative, because I'm sure once my sister sees this, one of them would want that.
Thank you for my Bunsen Burnie, hon. That's just, see, sometimes it's those gifts you don't even know that they're coming, and they turn out to be the best ones. Yeah.
It's a gift,
you know? I mean, I had no idea. Absolutely no idea. You know? And then to have something like that that I had as a kid, those were always the best gifts. Yeah. That's fantastic. I had no idea.
Kind of blows those
Avon
hot wheels.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it definitely does that, yes.
It's going to be kind of hard to top this one in the future, though.
Hey, I didn't think anybody would ever top. My mom got me that Elton John box set. It was like, Christ, you know, but this is definitely better than that. I mean, it's always possible, but. Although, that, you're right, that is going to be tough. It's going to be tough to beat.
Definitely did. In fact, I'm
gonna
go out and work on him right now.
I'm gonna put some, try to get all these marks off of this.
Yeah.
Robertson. Well, he's fine. There's not no problem with him. The helmet's a little fucked up. I'm gonna go try to get some of that off of there right now. Oh. Well, thank you, hon.
You're welcome. Mm. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Well, this definitely is a Merry Christmas. Definitely.
It's kind of funny.
What?
On the 30th birthday, you gave thinking I was going to cry.
Well, we, your mom and I both pretty much knew you were going to cry. But like I said, I wasn't sure if by giving you this I was ruining your Christmas or making it a happy one for you, because it was just such a, you know.
I want to wear it over there so bad, but I'm so afraid of spilling fondue on it.
Well, I'll just do like you said then.
What do you want to do? You want to open presents? What's the big rush?
Because I want to see what I get.
You don't get nothing.
Yes, I do.
No matter what you get, you'll be looking for more.
I know.
At least your trip,
though. It was a classic last night after.
Well,
everyone was done.
That's the boy.
Yeah.
All are in attendance.
Boy, kids stand about yay high. I've got this tree that's this far off the ground.
This is a problem, though. We're shooting at that.
Yeah, I know. You just got to keep your lens down.
I know there's more under here with my
people. Unless you
want to
move over there. It's an improper diet.
I woke up because of my.
Oh! Just in case.
Sit down.
I got earrings, little bows, and I got hair bobby pins.
Who's that from?
Sandy and Amber.
Amber.
No, from Amber.
Thank you,
just
Amber.
Just from Amber.
You're welcome.
You know, you only got a 2-hour tape. Like you can't let it run for the intermission part. You got to kind of cut.
Yeah.
Remember we did that last year, man.
Yeah.
But I would.
This is from us.
Yep. Got what it was.
Duh. You were there.
Why?
It's a Jones Twirling Supply shipping box.
But how do you accept?
Use it wisely.
He needs some help there. His old age is getting.
Let's put Sylvester somewhere out of the way. Sandy, where's the garbage bag too for all the wrapping paper?
She's got it.
Oh, it's
just
one.
It's over there.
Old age, Sandy.
It's
over there.
Right
behind you, Amber.
Do we have a kitchen knife here? Looks like a steak knife. Like up on top of the refrigerator, Troy, is a knife set. You can just grab one of them.
What was that about old age you said here?
I got it.
Can you open yourself?
I thought these full-size cameras were a good idea until you see all the Japanese guys running around the zoo and everywhere just going.
Uh-huh.
These get heavy after a while.
Troy.
Oh, neat. Thank you. What did we give
you? A gift certificate for $50 to Jensen. Thank you. All right. Where mama buys her clothes.
I'm pausing every time.
Nope. We didn't get, well, what the
hell? How do we rate? Oh, hush. Yeah. I think Greg might be the only one that knows what it is.
Greg.
What is it, Troy?
Tickets.
Tickets for what?
Let's see Greg's face.
Let me see.
What are they tickets to?
Stomp.
We're gonna go see Stomp.
What's Stomp?
That dancing drum. Percussion kind of band.
What
the one
when are they coming?
It's a dance group.
Never heard of them.
All their things by.
Yeah.
When are they coming?
February
16th.
That's where we saw. That's the nice one.
No, there's a state and there's the, yeah, Ordway's.
Is that where we saw the Mavs?
Ordway's
the state. Ordway's the nice one. It's the.
No, we saw the Mavs at the state.
Orpheum. Orpheum.
Yeah.
Do you like them, Sandy?
It's some dudes that, the Russians, yeah, they make music. And,
I just wanted him to open them, Sandy, because he's the one that introduced me to them.
See, I get confused by all the names. I can't remember. I mean, there's several. Like, and they're good.
Do you hear that, Amber? You get to come stay with us for a night.
Oh, for Stomp?
For Stomp.
Yeah, we're stomping.
I almost got them for her, but they were just, because she would have really liked them, but they were just.
And you should have fallen asleep probably, too. It's, oh, wait a minute. I'm not on. I didn't.
What is this, huh?
Missing.
It's the one I phoned.
Oh. Oh!
Art let me buy everyone one gift this year.
Oh, how neat.
So I put in one.
Ooh. Hey, buddy.
I remember what it is now.
Candy. We get too much food. Oh, that's a plate I made, too.
Oh, my gosh.
What are they?
Elephants.
Oh, cool.
What are they?
Cool.
Earrings? Yeah, they look almost
Indian.
Let's
see them again. Wow.
Thank you. I got those and I walked over to
I got some room to move. you're going to those, Jansen.
Yeah, I know.
Hold on. Mm-hmm. Hold on, I'm on standby. Alright.
Lights. Action.
Oh, the ones I wanted. Thank you.
You got it.
Pair of earrings. Kind I like that are so light you don't even know you have them on.
Alright.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I still can get all mine in my little box.
Jan's turn.
I really think Mark should go first.
Yeah.
What?
I think so too.
I don't wanna.
You're outvoted.
Where's the baby's pile? Oh, there it is.
Oh, Mark didn't tell you what he did last night. You know, for the adults, we do the dice game.
Yeah,
it sucks.
And the very, just 10 seconds before the alarm went off, or the timer went off, somebody swapped with Mark, and he ended up with his own gift again.
Well, which was a crappy gift. And
Mark is known in my family for always buying something he likes, so that if it ends up in his hands again, he can use it. Mark knew what it was. He didn't like it. It was Olympic videos. So he never opened it or anything, and he just kind of left it, and he went into the other room. After everyone's done opening theirs, and they're all talking, and, what'd you get? Everyone in the room started yelling for Mark, you've got to open it, get out here. And for about 10 minutes, they sat and ranced him.
And I said, well, y'all get a good look, because it's coming back again next year. But I don't want it.
Open that up, that one right there. Is that from us?
Which one?
That little one right there.
Get your old gift back again.
Mm-mm. Is that from us?
Yep.
All right, but you can't tell what that is.
Oh, I don't know.
I saw one from Mom and Dad that was pretty similar. I hope they paid attention to who got what.
Prince.
Cool.
What's he going by now?
That is really good.
He's going by this insignia here.
He's the artist.
Yeah, he's the artist.
The artist, okay.
That's what he's called now?
The artist.
I knew he changed again.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. It's really kind of bluesy, jazzy.
That news conference he had?
They wrote it.
Thank
you!
They said he did a really good job.
Thank you, Sandy. The artist. Prince.
Well, you know, he had that one concert out at Crazy Park, the MTV and VH1 carried live.
Did you watch it?
Yeah.
I didn't watch it.
Yeah, it was pretty, really good. And I guess that he, after they were done, he came out and played till like 3 or 4 in the morning.
Hmm. Yeah, some of his songs get a little bit strange, but overall, I like his.
Well, what
style.
They've been playing on.
Where are we putting the trash?
One has been really good.
Where are we putting the trash?
There's a bag over there.
Hey, Steph, Troy. Troy's got a pile. Steph's got some.
Well, Jan has an open one,
isn't
she?
Yeah.
Open the one from Troy. I've got
the knife.
Which one? This one? Or?
Yep.
Okay. By the way, I like this paper.
Oh, hon, by the way, I did see one of those from Jan. What's that all about? We weren't supposed to be bringing any over here today.
You said I
haven't brought anything. You saw everything I brought. You must have a girlfriend named Jim.
Uh-huh.
He's very, very observant.
Yeah, I don't miss much.
I didn't see it.
Just carry over. You carry over.
Whatever it is, it's heaven.
That'd be the right one.
Oh, yeah. You use that right.
Oh, yeah. Stephanie, you're going to have to learn how to drink coffee.
Oh. I should be happy.
I'm going to have this thing going New Year's Eve.
Oh, looky there.
Oh, yeah.
That's what you wanted. Yes. Who's that from?
Greg.
Sandy and Amber.
Sandy and Amber.
Wow, that's what you wanted.
That is. That's perfect.
Yeah.
For about 15 or 17 bucks, they sell
coffee
additional
maker.
Carafes.
Coffee maker.
Coffee maker.
Oh. Jen, at Walmart, for about 15 or 17 bucks, they have additional thermal carafes, the same ones. Insulated with the lids, separate where you don't need the whole thing. You know what I mean? If you want a second one.
So now we can get that rid of that eyesore we've been using.
Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. Thank you. And I don't, Sandy.
Yeah, oh good, they're not all here. That ain't too bad, these are...
Yeah, well I know, that's what I'm saying. I barely got any here, so...
Oh, come on!
Five more? Six. Amber, the next one you can open is that, but Mark's gonna open it for you while you sit right there.
Well, I tell you.
Because you can't play with it.
Who are those?
I already know what it is, Amber.
Well, who wants, what should I grab here? Let's go, this is from Jan, maybe I should do that since I... Had no idea that I was going to have another one from her over here.
I'm trying to figure out where what kind of a girlfriend you got.
Okay, I'm going to do this one now.
Okay.
Well, another one.
Mark, to Mark from who?
Jan, it says, which is weird because I thought I had everything from her.
A diaper?
Underwear.
Hey.
It's like a diaper.
Oh, I think this is. Yes!
Inside, must be red, Steak and Shake.
Yeah, that's cool, look at that. Cool.
Gotta love that.
Yeah, thank you, hon. That's cool.
I want Stomp, that's February, huh?
No,
oh, you went to
no, 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 no.
You had to go through Bohica Man.
I like the way.
I just keep thinking that I get to the back door tomorrow. Usually, you know, you got a day or two to kick back and not, you know, I can do nothing at work.
Yeah.
In my box.
Keep the lid. Open the lid. Now just wait, no, what number's on there?
Number 4.
Okay, so open it 4.
Well,
I worked hard to get last three.
Pretty neat.
Troy Olson.
Travel back in time, aboard the Minnesota Zephyr.
Oh wow. Oh wow, I've heard a lot of good things about that.
Yeah.
You're having prime rib, Dad's having a vegetable plate.
Well, that sounds great.
Ooh, Zephyr. Yeah, you go forward one way and backwards the other?
Yeah, I think that's the way it works.
1228, you gotta get well.
When are you going?
In a couple days? Yeah.
Sunday?
Who's this from?
Saturday.
This is from Troy and Stephanie.
Oh, thank you.
You gotta get well.
So
that
that's
from me.
Where's that?
This
one's
on
the River Valley,
this
isn't
one
it?
This is
from me,
River
yeah.
Valley,
I think from St. Paul to Stillwater, Stillwater to St. Paul.
Thank you.
Now we're on
number 2 is from Troy, number 3 is from me.
Number 1 and 2, you got upstairs and
per person. Whoa.
This first year we didn't buy a Brandenburger at Calvert. What you got?
Radisson Hotel at St. Paul, one night hotel accommodations at the Radisson in St. Paul.
See, Steph always gets shit that's not on anybody's list. It always turns out funny.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Troy.
Well, that's what Christmas is supposed to be.
Yeah.
Unless you really need something, like we needed the luggage.
Yeah. Well, or me with
but
the toys.
That's why it was kind of nice to get the stomp tickets you weren't expecting.
Or me with the toys, and that's stuff you have to have, you know.
Well. Amber, look at all the toys Mark's got that you'll have to play with on the night when you're going to stomp.
This is going to be again.
Just tear them right out of the package.
Yeah, I think not.
You're going to have fun when you stay with us, Amber. We'll make sure of that.
$30 for the carousel restaurant.
You get to help me babysit.
Now open up the lid.
Yeah, we can watch videos, Amber. I got my new Jenny McCarthy video.
What I'm getting.
No, I'm listening. You want to help what?
Yep, you get to help with the puppies.
11:30 a.m. Board the Scenic, Minnesota Zephyr.
Still
what?
No. Amber's gonna be jealous of this one.
Amber's jealous.
Tissue paper.
All right.
Socks.
Go. Yeah. Go. Let's go. Yeah.
I need socks.
Yeah.
You have to be the right age to appreciate socks.
I do appreciate socks.
Now who's going to get it?
Mark.
How about Dad?
Yeah.
To the Jones business. From Amber.
Is this no taxes for a year? Or what?
Easy money. Hey.
Come from the home place.
Oh, yeah, you put all these pines in there. Yeah.
It's supposed to work good.
Yeah, well, thank you. Thank you, Amber.
Do you guys do that anymore?
Oh, yeah, we can.
With your change?
Yeah, a lot of times.
Thank you. If not,
as seen on TV.
And then you can wrap it up and
no, it wraps itself up.
Yeah, you put the papers in there and it drops them into them.
Good. Well, thank you.
Just a little extra something from Amber.
That's
it. Thank you very much.
Do you want some aspirin? Was Mark gonna get some?
I guess Mark should.
What? No.
Well, what do you want to do? Sit there when it's all over with?
Uh-huh.
Come on.
I think Mark should.
I don't know what's in here. Here, Mom and Dad.
Well, I got to come over there.
I don't believe this.
Yeah, Mark, open up a couple.
No, I'm not. I like to take it slow and just kind of...
Yeah, but you got too many. You got to open up a couple.
No. Really, there's not. They're just big. There's not that many there. They're just kind of big.
Hey Mark, all I can get is your sweatshirt.
All right, priority mail.
All right. Oh, I already know.
You would have to read.
What the hell? He ain't even gonna take it. How do you open it up?
They have a glass.
This should be so cool. Have you seen this yet?
No.
This should be really cool. I hope.
Watch out,
because
there's the menu in that.
Yeah. Oh. Cool, too. Oh, man. Straight from the movie American Graffiti.
Where's that at? California?
Yeah, San Francisco. That's the original where they filmed the movie.
San Francisco?
Yeah.
I never saw that when I was down there.
You should, man. That'd be the highlight of the trip as far as I'm concerned. Mel!
What? Mark will open it.
Thank you.
Open another one, Mark.
No, I'm not gonna.
Yeah, come on. I don't want to sit here at the end and have you have six to open up.
Who is? Cool. Thank you. That was very nice.
You might have those too.
Yeah. Okay, I'll do another one.
From how about me and Sandy and Amber?
I thought we already did with the one thing.
No, we got one more from you, for you.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
You probably won't like this.
I'm going to put that over there with the other one.
It wasn't on the list.
Yeah, it wasn't on the list.
Well, then here, I'll just... Sometimes those turn out to be the best ones.
No, not necessarily.
What?
What's this?
We went for your stupid little cars.
What?
Yeah, it's a church.
What church?
I think it's a green hat.
What cars?
No.
What are you doing?
We went for your silly little race cars you asked for. We went to three different...
Wacky winners you're talking about?
Whatever. We went to three different stores. The first two didn't have them. The third one had one, but not the other, and they were all untaped and crinkled. I thought, shit, he's too picky because he collects. So we figured you can go and get...
Okay.
What you want. And this came in the mail because I'm on their good list. It's $5 off if you spend 50 or more. So if you add some to that, because you always buy there, you get another $5 off.
Huh.
That just came. You can have it.
All right. Well, that's cool. Can never have. I don't know what this here is all about. But...
That was a church night, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was laying around. I figured you didn't want the religious experience.
Oh, sure. Yeah, I need that. Okay. Well, thank you.
You don't get to open that from?
That's three. Well, thank you.
Can I get a hug?
Her eyes.
Thank you.
You want to open one?
Yeah, Greg, I saw this at a toy show and I've never seen anything like it before, so I said, I gotta get it for you. It's your two favorite things combined into one. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Oh, yeah, I told you what it was, right? Yeah. I saw that and I said, I gotta get that.
Does that guaranteed not to get fish?
That's right.
There's nothing in here, right?
No.
No. Guaranteed to lose in the first round.
Yeah.
It's not one of those things that are easily wrappable.
What about that little black?
Baby Schnucks can open another one?
Oh, who's it from? I want to see somebody's from Jan here. This is getting me a little worried here.
No, nothing you can do about it.
Yeah, there's another one from Jan.
Yeah.
They all go together.
Okay, Sandy, look at that. Yeah, you know I'll never use that fishing lure. I don't want to dent it up.
Yeah, I'm
cutting it under.
No, somebody wrapped
it. I don't see how they can catch them. They're playing with water so much. I don't want to wreck it.
Boy, the boxes are popular today.
Knife?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for sharing that.
You want me to beam me up there? Sorry, I would have put a bathroom down on this floor, but I...
Oh!
Did you get it?
What?
Got a seat clamp.
You're working on the car.
For the stuff around the house?
For the car, yeah.
For the car, what's that for?
For doing brakes. You gotta have a seat clamp to do brakes.
And I'm sure you can find some other
brakes. You gotta get that,
it.
Press that air out of there.
Press that air.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
I don't do my own brakes.
So, I like to
know that. Oh, yeah. That's,
and if I don't stop, nice. I want to have somebody I can sue.
Well, you got Amber. Yep. Let's open it so you have...
No, I mean, front brakes are so easy to do that it's silly not to do them yourself. These hydraulic ones. I mean, you just need one of these things.
In my Chevelle, I went to Kmart when I had a Chevelle.
Oh.
And they fixed it. And,
Troy can open.
2 days later, I was...
Who is that from?
Mom?
You want to keep it on the top?
It'd be great for Mom and Dad.
So they don't get dusty? Well, I can put plastic over it.
You betcha. This is all the same company, right?
You like it too.
Mom, where's the one to Greg from Jan and I?
No, what's the skids on the bottom?
Over by the stairs. Here, there.
That's where you'd set it down on that side?
See the zipper on top there on the on top?
Yeah.
Unzip that.
There's one for Sandy and Greg.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. And that's, oh, it's on wheels?
See, and let that thing hang down, and you can hang something from it.
You'll have to show me later, but the skids are when you rest it.
How come Steph's opening it?
Why not?
It's to her.
Oh, I thought it said it was to Troy.
Nope. Okay. Is this from?
Oh, your parents did. Oh, cool. For next year.
Is that from us? The Troys?
No, it's from you, Troy.
Thank you.
Well, that's mislabeled.
What? This is from Troy from Greg.
And Troy knows what I gave you, which is actually to you and him, right? The check?
Oh.
Are you aware of that?
He doesn't look like he's aware of it.
I had given her $100, Troy, towards something he did on it.
Your kids run fast.
Tissue paper.
There's a Yowie on it. Wonder if it's more socks.
Yeah.
Troy likes socks. Ooh. Exactly. From Greg.
It's a little soft.
Can you turn the
VCR off? It's just warm your neck and, you know, top area.
Yeah.
Greg, do you have any other Christmas music? Or?
Yeah. Sandy, you could put in the Dixieland.
Dixieland?
Yeah, they came to the people that are going to play the sex wedding.
Christmas music?
Yeah, they came to our. It's actually pretty good. They played at our church a couple of 2 weeks ago.
Thank you, Greg.
Yeah, you'll hear
the chipmunks.
Very nice.
No, put in the Dixieland.
Oh, I hate
chipmunks. Chipmunks!
Christmas, Christmas!
Is that your favorite present? Is
that
your favorite present?
Time for toys and time for cheer and beer.
Why dedicating it to them?
I got one from St. Louis.
Oh.
It's a long way to go.
Yeah, it is.
I'm sure they won't be alright.
Wrap coming in
from the door. Because my relatives are safe.
So am I.
Ooh.
Who's that from?
Your parents.
Wow.
Isn't it pretty? Thank you. I guess I'm known for liking sweaters, aren't they?
Yeah.
Who's that from?
Your parents. Thank you, Art.
You're welcome.
Ooh, and that makes me nice.
Thanks for the luggage too, guys. That's gonna come in big handy. I don't the handles and stuff. I'm not wheeling it through an airport.
No, but you when
the
you,
lobby and stuff.
Yeah.
Is that big one out of there?
Yeah.
Okay. We got our number.
You brought. Oh, my brother. Yeah.
I didn't
first
see it.
Oh. I'm very warm.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
How do you like this kind of music, Mark?
Well, I like it a lot.
That's gorgeous.
You can listen to it. I want to strangle
Mark, something. Yeah. Why don't you sit flat?
Because I got long legs, and it's hard for me to get over the ground.
I didn't want you to see. I was going to ask if you got yours yet, because I knew she got you some of this stuff.
That's right.
Yeah.
You should have saved this for last.
Yeah, they played at the open house, and they asked our guy in front, I said, you know, whose choice was it, you're blocking the phone? And he said it was his completely. He lived down the street from that clarinet player. And I said, he's blind, right? And he says, yeah. He says, since he was 14.
Cool.
He's got a very rare disease. His son is a musician, and he's now 30, 40, he's under 20, and he's gone blind now.
I've been going round and round with this company since September.
Oh, you got this? Is that company that had billed you?
They billed me and I never got it. They billed me on my charge card and then finally I got nothing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's
nice pictures of the women with nothing but a strap going.
Have the two set?
No. Hey, you get one set out of them. Is
really?
Guard it with your life.
Why? Where did they come from?
The guy said,
Mark?
We can make no promises. He says, you may not even get it for Christmas. I said, I ordered it in September.
So they don't carry them around here?
No.
Why? What are they so special
out
about?
Out of California.
Just certain characters that you can't get anywhere else.
He says, the company just didn't send them in.
Nice pictures of some of them women.
My what?
Nice little drawings of some of them women.
What are you talking about? Drawing.
Oh, the cartoon parts up on top of this.
Oh, yeah. Those are nice. Nothing wrong with that.
Little kids are getting that. Drawing with a woman with a strap coming through here. That's pretty much it.
Wasp.
Yep, wasp.
Well, thank you. That was great.
Hey, Dad can go from Sandy and...
How am I
gonna do that?
Oh, I got chills. You could stand over here behind me and do that. There's plenty of room over here.
You got aspirin?
Yeah, I got Advil.
I have Excedrin non-aspirin.
Hon, what's he opening?
Something from Greg's.
I got a leaf.
I've been taking Bayer.
Who's it from?
Greg, Sandy, and Amber.
Thank you very much.
What is it?
It's a $50 gift certificate this year. And that's their latest power tool catalog. Oh.
I didn't want to guess. And get
we're going to take a break?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think
this
will go all right for what I got. Aspirin free.
We're
going to
take
good.
A break.
For me?
Tissue.
Tissue.
Tissue where?
Down there. My nose explosion. That's part of your head.
Kind of sad to see all the presents disappearing.
Heavy.
Tell me about it.
That's tragic.
It didn't fly over here.
Isn't it? Can you see all the presents fly?
Whose baton box is that? Obviously someone disguising it.
Now we reuse the same box.
This one was in the show. We just kept wrapped in paper. Shouldn't be a nice present for the someone down there. There's a garbage right there by Jim.
Huh?
I think this is this next song on here. I want played at my funeral.
Wonderful.
Is it this?
Hey, try.
Wow.
Ooh, is that ever nice?
Nice.
Wow.
And who was that one from?
Simply Match. It's a Columbia.
Good color choice.
Nice, is it?
Yeah, and that's got a inner wire. That you can wear it by itself.
Yeah,
that's the other shell you can wear it by itself.
It's and the inner liner is probably reversible. Is the inner liner reversible?
And I said she wants a coat that's long.
Yeah.
And she said, well, she said, tell you the truth.
several people have come in here along the long coast and said, I think Jeff's going to get a gun stuff.
Oh, no, it's not.
But she sent me down and said, put that one. That's actually a gun.
Oh, that's good. I just got her head.
No, you ain't touching that one.
Bunch from Jan.
Troy.
How about Troy's? Okay. Are you filming?
You're.
Whoa! All right.
What you got?
Butterscotch schnapp.
Ooh.
Thank you. Oh,
good choice, Troy.
Yes, good choice. Good choice.
Put her on your chest.
Put her on your chest. Get that one on here. Okay, hon, get over here. Get over here in the middle. Who's this to?
Sit down so I can get the camera right.
This is for both of us.
I know, I'll be there as soon as I get the camera right.
When the guitar player plays, tell me who he sounds like.
Oh, I already heard him once. He does. Sounds just like him.
Tony
Mazzola. Okay, here we go.
We're in it open. We're running out of videotape.
This is from who?
Yeah.
Stomp.
Stomp,
yeah. What are they? Hollywood?
Hollywood gift certificates.
You'll use them.
Thank you. Oh, you bet you will use them.
This is the entertainment package. Mm-hmm. Just wait. Jan's opening one.
Oh my god. Alright, so when were you there?
Which one is it?
Did you take Troy?
Which one is it?
Samurai.
No, I just went to get these. It was my Christmas shopping.
Look at this.
Where's that one to, Mark?
Nicholas.
That's your entertainment package for 1997.
Oh my god. Samurai and Nicholas, thank you.
It is kind of nice to be able to go out a couple times during the year and not have to worry about it.
Wow.
Samurai was closed when I got those. I'm like, oh God, I don't want to come back after going all that way. So I went to the back servant's entrance, knocking the door. They let me in the kitchen and they're doing them in the kitchen. They were really nice. And it was really clean.
Okay, I'm going to do another one then.
Could you open up?
Everybody's playing in here. I better.
The entertainment.
Oh, I'm going to open one of these for Jan here, I guess.
Let me get out of the way here. Thank you, Steph.
You're welcome.
It says badge a minute.
Oh, it must be little nude cartoon women on buttons.
There you go. We can only hope.
Oh, Troy found a new friend over there. Get out of the way, Steph.
Oh! All right. More action figures.
More nudie women.
It's cartwheel.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, thank you. I don't need all these extra boxes.
Well, there's another bag over here, too.
That's the nice thing about having it over here. There's
actuality.
Mark, you better
open it up.
Another one. Here, put that over with the other action.
Another one that says Jan.
What's that baton box?
There's a series. That goes last. Ooh.
Sit over here. Oh, this is it. What song is this? Turn it up.
Oh,
Catherine's band too.
What is, Mark, do you know what song this is? This is the one I said I want played at my funeral.
Man,
all right, another one. Miss Marvel.
Jesus is fair.
This is?
It's so pretty.
It sounds kind of sad, doesn't it?
He always
just
got one like this.
What, sad?
Okay, now I'm done for a while.
Miss Marvel, I've never heard of Miss Marvel.
People cry out, she's one of the original.
No. It is.
He's down to about 10. Still sounds like they had a few flankers. The trombone was the least impressive to me.
Who is that one from, Mark?
All right. Jean Grey.
Is there any more in there?
What?
You
opened another one.
And Jack Frost nipping at you. How many, are those all yours there?
What? These?
Yeah. Yeah. Why don't you open a couple then?
Yeah. Dad, you wrapped them wrong.
Dressed up. Well, you shouldn't have done each of these, and if it makes me look like I got so many more than one of
them. Dad did that.
Yeah, Mark, open up that and that other big silver one.
It's two sets.
And the knife is right there.
Lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. Black Queen. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see the brave that know how to fly. Storm. I'm offering this
girl a ring. Did I charge you twice now? Yeah, they've already charged me.
From 1 to 92.
Can you do the next one?
Show up my last one. Show up my last one, get it over with.
Yeah.
We got some, I think we got one, Greg. We got one from Mark and I.
This is from Mark and Jan to Steph.
I'm hoarding over here. Sorry.
Cool.
What do you got?
$30 to Jensen's.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
From Mark and Jan.
From Mark and Jan.
Did it spill?
What?
Thanks for a set of figures. You spent way too much money.
Boy, I'm running out of
the
film.
I know.
Oh, they must get my best friend. Come on.
Sure.
Ooh, nice.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Slow down a little, Dad.
He's gonna be doing some power shopping.
What you got?
Sears.
What?
Another gift.
Sears gift certificate.
How much you got?
$40.
That's $90 in tools.
Yeah.
$90 in tools, Art.
Sears.
Everybody used to think I was terrible for giving people gift certificates.
Well, when they ask for things, you have absolutely no. I mean, I wouldn't know a tool from a.
I would
rather
take a gift certificate and go and buy what I want rather than have to take back what I didn't want to buy what I want.
Hey, Amber wants to open her
mouth. No, she don't get to, so it's too bad.
Well, then people gotta go. I got several.
Well,
to both of us.
Stevens.
Cool.
We could have sworn she had that.
Who's that from?
Yeah, it's from Mark and Jan, I believe, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just hold on.
on, Amber.
See, I wait until they're already tearing, and then because I want to get the present, but I'm not going to have enough tape to. I wish you could record these on 6 hour mode.
No.
The album. No, I had the album. In the
Here,
album.
Amber, give me that. You're not opening that for a while.
You gotta wait until little kid's gotta be the last one to open.
Yep. That was for me, Mama, and Santa Claus. We all teamed up on that one. Put it over here. That's
Okay, who's next?
Jan.
Hun, let her rip.
Or Ken, I don't care.
I got my last one here.
No, here's one that's for you.
For who?
Red.
What? From to me and
you put it in your pile.
No, I didn't. You just handed it to me.
No, it was
well,
in your pile.
There's another Sandy and Greg over there.
Yeah, right here.
What should I? Oh, Jan.
Art's got three too.
What do you got?
What is it?
Mary Kay.
What is it?
Hand cream. Sorry.
Who was that from?
It's from Troy. Thank you.
What'd
you
say? Oh, wait a minute, there's a
little bit more than just cream in
there. Okay. And they nail file
from Mary Kay. Looks like a nice one.
Should I go?
This is
that.
I know
what I'm doing.
Good choice.
There we go.
Oh, that smells
good.
Now we're done.
That's
the kind that I like.
Yeah,
is that right?
Yep. What are those? Yeah, Dremel. Yep.
What?
Dremel bits for my Dremel.
What's a Dremel?
About the best household appliance tool you can have.
What is that, Greg? I didn't see that.
Dremel bits.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Check and make sure it's the right model.
Don't move too far.
Come on, if you guys don't want that money counter thing, you can. That was just kind of an extra.
Who's that from?
Well, we just thought of coming at Randy to touch about your business.
Who's this from?
It's from Santa. Oh, wow.
If anybody takes more than 15 seconds to tear their present open, we're going to have to cut off the tape.
Oh, my dear.
Hold one up.
Reberg.
Whoa.
Mirrors for the van.
So where, Art can see where he's
where'd
going.
Where'd they come from,
Mom? Stand up.
Where'd they come from?
More of them. More socks.
A belt.
Whoa, Troy.
Accessory.
Is that the right
Who's that from?
Is that the size?
Oh, Art and Jean.
Ooh.
Whoa.
You're
going to whip Stephanie into shame.
Yep. Sandy, you want to open one?
Should be good.
Snapper.
Thank you.
This is from Sandy from Troy.
Is this on our list?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yep.
Gotta have it on my list.
Yep.
Gotta go back if it ain't on the list. Uh-oh. Now what kind is this?
Okay, so I'll show you how they go on.
This is not a clothes bag.
Yeah,
I mean, this is a soft side bag. I mean, at first I thought it was one of the suit clothes bags.
No.
No, good.
Well, that stuff ain't cheap either, let me tell you. That don't look like much, but...
No, it does. It really does. I know 11 ain't cheap.
No, we know.
I was wondering about that. I bought two bags. That's good, but is that going to be enough? I'm like, yeah. Oh, here.
Bring me my beer.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. No, we know.
He's very special.
Okay, what's next for me?
Did you hear that, Jay?
No.
It's funny.
Mom and Dad.
When we're in a big crowd of people.
These are all from Mom and Dad.
Oh, whoa, he's got like...
Never mind.
How many you still got left, guy?
Me? Five.
Well, settle it down to two. Hey, no peeking.
All right, open up.
No peeking.
I don't know what's in there.
From Mom and Dad.
Oh, you gotta open that one.
Baby Sharks, who's this one from? Another one. What's this from? Steak and Shake.
It's the same. It's just the same Steak and Shake.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Doesn't need to be much more to be impressive from there.
Oh, I got
it.
For him.
Sure,
so let me tell you.
Well, I know.
Does it smell good?
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
I was going to pass it over, but I was thinking, nah, you're probably too stuffed up to be able to smell it.
I have no taste
for it. It's going to be the same as
more action figure. The box of foam.
Box of foam.
And some tools. Wrenches.
All right.
Is that on your list?
No.
No. That's yeah. Okay, though.
That's why there's no glee.
You need shit like that, though.
Yes, he yeah. Does.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That goes out.
Turning into him as his own handy Hank.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, power tool.
What you got?
This is what that is, Mark.
Hold it up.
The drum ball.
Wow.
A commercial for that. It's a lady.
Who's that from?
Me.
Wow. Thank you very much.
I don't know.
No, man, you can do this. Leave the door with them.
Can you do that with it? That's right.
How about
this one?
This is a little bit.
Man, yeah. Huh. You're gonna go on
to $30 to Jensen. Hey, how about that?
Man, you can do some serious shopping there.
How about? Yeah, thank you so much.
What a popular family there.
Who did you get when you went in?
I don't know. He went.
Did you get Linda by chance?
I don't know who it was. But they knew you.
We're just going around the circle. Are you next or am I?
You're next.
Okay.
Well, Linda will always say, I know you're older, boy.
What are you opening? School teacher Barbie? There's batteries that go in there, too.
I know.
Read the directions, Sandy.
I am.
You should go out there. It's hard. I can't hardly get you in there.
Well, this is me. I go home with just this little bit.
I'm not crawling out there, I'm sorry.
Well, no. Hey, had I known other people were doing the same thing.
Greg, are you filming too or no?
No, I would not have done that.
It's okay.
Yeah, they're opening up Greg's and I'm looking at Jan like, oh, this is great. We're having the same damn thing.
Hey,
I go there when I'm depressed.
Yeah, I get done and then Gad goes out there and then everybody goes out there and I already had it.
Leave it to Troy.
What do you got?
I had totally forgotten Annie's cookies.
Annie's cookies.
I forgot about those too, yeah. Well, those will be gone in a day or two, huh?
Hey.
Well, try opening up my last
thank
one so
you,
I can just keep going.
Mop ahead. Mop ahead.
Yeah, I don't even know what's in here.
This is my last one, right?
I guess. Yeah.
To Greg from Mom and Dad.
Mom, I bought it, so Grandma.
Uh oh. I don't know what this is. It's in my new fishing shirt. My other one wore out.
Oh,
yeah.
This is great.
I've seen this. A guy at work's got one.
Isn't it great?
Here, fishy, fishy, fishy.
I wanted you to get that ever since I saw it with one of my students had it on.
This and the one that Dr. Seuss, red fish, blue, one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Thanks, guys. I needed one. My
the screwdriver.
Hey, you got the same screwdriver as that? Hold it up.
Say, Amber, can you step one weird? Thank you.
You gonna open up your last one?
No.
How about Sandy?
Steph from Santa.
Sandy, open up one?
I got this one.
Thank you.
What does that say? From you, Greg and Dad.
This is from Troy.
Okay, well, wait. Steph's
no, that's okay.
Okay, go ahead. She said go ahead. Sandy, go ahead.
Okay. Move it.
Amber, you're right in my way.
Hey, Mark.
I know.
Oh, are you doing this? Well, that's
Sandy,
good.
I want
good.
Your last thank one next, because if we run out of tape, I won't get stuff done.
This is from Greg, Mom, and Dad.
Greg, Mom, and Dad. Well, I'm Sandy and Amber. What is that?
Ooh,
it's like it's
in
the
music.
Tear it open. I'm going to have to cut you off.
Sorry.
part of that was your birthday from Greg.
$250 to Circuit City.
Now, you girl picked it.
This ain't that same CD.
You go pick the. I went over there 2 days. Went to Best Buy and I went to Circuit City.
See, apparently they told them that you can't get super hi-fi VHS with that simple programmer. You know, that AV, whatever. That's sad anyway.
Oh, what disc? What disc?
I didn't.
Is that Gal's card in there too?
They got all confused. They spent a couple hours over there, and that easy programming, cool. I think, is a joke. If you can't learn to program a VCR, there's a problem. You pull it up, it says menu, program, today's program, tomorrow's program.
No,
you hit
it's
that
a big Indian, which I try to tell Troy. If you're going to program like three different programs, and they're on different channels, and you don't have the.
Don't
you want to kiss me?
Oh, yeah. And we both be good there.
Turn it around. Let me hear what all it does. All right. We'll feature Blackboard Barbie. Sometimes when this guy sings, it sounds like he had a group.
Oh, this is the guy from the Dixieland band?
Yeah, not always, but...
To go with the sweater.
Yeah.
Ah.
Matching color, cream. I like
you
it.
Got some left.
Thank you. You're welcome.
I still got two.
I do believe that's up to you, Mark.
I think I've already cleared out everything that was on my list. I think I did pretty good this year.
Sandy, what's the name of this band?
Oh.
The Bad Hairpiece 5.
Yeah.
No, in the Minco Times, the picture they put in there, I'm going, that can't be them guys' real hair. Sure enough, when you see them live, they all had bald heads.
Barbary
Coast.
Coast. That's it.
That was so cool to see.
Who's that from?
What'd you spell it? What do you got, Ma?
Oh,
looky
there.
That's nice. It's not as nice as Sandy's.
That's pretty nice.
Cool. Nothing beats a Tweety Bird watch.
I was thinking.
Yeah, I can think of one that does. Betty Boop on a motorcycle.
Hold on, let me zoom in on that. I didn't see it. Yeah.
What?
I don't know.
There's Tweety Boop.
Boop boop. There's Betty Boop, Amber.
No, you just can't get
Amber
really nice.
Amber. So you know Baby Bop?
Watch it.
And I call her Betty Boop.
I
want Boop song.
Is that Betty Oop?
What's that?
Steph says Illinois. You're still Illinois.
Yeah.
What? Not going in Hershey. It says
your 15 seconds is about up, Troy.
Oh, you got $100 worth of liquor waiting for us.
I gotta hit that liquor.
Or all that TGI Friday liquor in there.
Yep.
You're gonna be dressed for quite a while now, correct?
Really? He's got the.
I got. Slippers?
Slippers?
Microwavable slippers.
Microwavable slippers?
Yeah.
Cool.
You're shitting me. He ain't putting feet in my microwave.
He ain't my microwave.
You heat them up. Oh, wow. Heat them up. Nice toasty tooties, huh?
Tooties.
That's cool.
I don't have one of those in this shoe.
Who's them from?
I do.
Who's them from?
Oh, Santa. I don't have anything in this shoe.
Is that from you guys, Mom? Try it again. Your last one?
Yeah.
Thank you, Mom. Let me a little dry.
Your feet don't get as cold as they used to, do they?
Sometimes.
It
depends.
Lately, I haven't really worn them all the time. Are those the kind of posts that you can wear?
Yes, they are. Thank you.
What do you got?
Earrings.
I love those game jam. They're so light mm-hmm. fingers, you don't know you have them on.
Last one back there, a big tall one for
that's
baby boy.
I like.
Where did I ever get this name?
Is a wallet or some tools or
it's a gift certificate.
Oh, that's present for baby boy.
How do you open it?
440. The sharp baton. All right.
All right. Just what Mark needs. It's a gift certificate.
Can we open it, please?
Here, 15 minutes are up.
Is that what is that? Oh, not is that Pee Wee?
Look at what he says.
Oh, it talks.
You have to do it a certain way. A certain way. She says, I think if it's up or down or something, maybe hold it. Don't let it go back real tight.
Don't work.
Hold it back real slow.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
You have to do it slow.
If you can't do it.
It don't matter that
yeah, Amber.
That's great. Where the hell did you come up with that? Is that one of them? Do you have Jan pick this up at that show where she got my?
Yeah, at that show.
Pee-wee.
Oh, the one you were at?
Yeah.
Oh my God. That's great.
Hey, you know you still got that stuff in the oven.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh my God.